What are you doing? Read what I'm supposed to read.
What do you mean?
I mean, I'm supposed to read Once Upon a Time, remember?
We read this last night.
I don't remember that.
Yes, you do.
So what, you think you read the most important lines in a fairy tale?
It's not a fairy tale, it's an urban legend.
That's the same thing.
No, it's not. Besides, if it was a fairy tale, everyone in the audience would already know it.
Who's to say they don't?
Me!
I don't believe you.
Sorry to break the fourth wall or whatever, but I need to prove my point to my colleague. If you've heard of the story of Princess Bethany, please raise your hand.
I
horrible recap. What are you talking about? It's as simple as can be.
Why did I get stuck telling this story with you?
Because Mom told us to stop messing with her and read a story.
Oh, yeah.
No, where'd you go? Christian,
and Kristen.
You all have the same name?
No!
They're completely different.
Not even close.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi,
Pillow
Buddy.
No.
What's your name?
Bethany.
discover so much about myself.
Ooh, she heard a twig snap.
Yeah, and now it's in clear game.
Skylar!
Yes!
Me? Just overfed.
Saved the day, and they all lived happily ever after. The end.